I know William Herschel discovered the infrared colors in 1800 with a prism and a thermometer to show there was a lower color vibration frequency. John Ritter discovered the ultraviolet spectrum in 1801 with silver chloride to see the higher vibration frequency reflection. I know when my intelligence has been insulted by the smart people by not telling me if the densest neutron star is a magnetar or not.